So today we will see the properties of addition. Okay, so see, first property, commutative property. First property is commutative property, and it states that a change in the order of addends does not change the sum. Okay, so what mean by addends? Which numbers that we are going to add, that numbers are called as addends. Okay, and what is sum? The result of addition means sum. Okay, so if we change the order of the addends, the sum means the answer does not change. Okay, in another way we can say, add two numbers in any order, the sum will be the same. See the example so you will understand. 5 plus 3, okay, these two numbers we are adding. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. If we add 3 into 5, we will get 8. Okay, then now I change here the order of the addend. Here first I wrote 3 and then I wrote 5. Okay, so here the order is changed and the answer is also same. Okay, 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Here I added 5 into 3, then the answer is 8. Means if we change the order of the addends, the result remains same. Okay, so this is the first property, commutative property. Okay, next one property is addition with zero. Okay, so we know there is no value for zero. If we add zero into any number, then we will get that same number as the sum. Okay, addition with zero, when we add zero to a number, the sum is the number itself. Okay, if we add zero into any number, then we will get that same number. Okay, see the example. If we add 0 into 3, there is no value for 0. Okay, so if we add 0 into any number, then we will get that same number. See, 3 plus 0, we will get 3 only. Okay, 405 plus 0, we will get 405 only. Okay, means if we add 0 into any number, we will get that same number. Here we added 602 into 0, then we will get that same number as the sum. Okay, next property is addition with 1. Okay, if we add 1 into any number, then we will get the next number. Okay, so addition with 1, when we add 1 to a number, we get the next number. See, if we add 1 into 4, then we will get 5, and 5 is the next number of 4. Okay, then when we add 1 into 8, we will get 9, and 9 is the next number of 8. Okay, if we add 1 into the 19, we will get 20, and 20 is the next number of 19. So this is the property of addition with 1.